Hey, what's up? What's going on, everybody? H-Term is here. Welcome back to Call of Duty World War II. Alright, let's get started. Alright. And on campaign mode. Alright, we're gonna resume game. Resume game? Yes.
Your orders were to take the hotel, not evacuate civilians.
Well, it's good to help.
Last time I checked, Turner is in charge, not you. Is he making the calls now?
Yes, sir. It's my call. It's on me.
It's on both of us. Yeah, well, right now, the last thing I should be worried about is if two of my best men can follow orders. And we're on the verge of the biggest operation of the entire war. Let me remind you, this is the spearhead of our final drive to the Rhine. And a whole damn forest to clear.
All right, let's get in. I kind of forgot how to play this. Oh, there we go.
Lava the smoke!
Crap! It's just I haven't played this game about like a month.
First platoon, rally on me.
We're coming, sir.
Right. Oh, that's how you sprint. Okay.
We're gonna split into two teams. Pearson, you'll head north over the bridge to reach the hill.
Okay.
I'll follow the river with the squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
All right. Alright, see ya. See ya, bro.
Hope splitting up was the right move.
At first I thought that was like somebody threw a grenade. Now it's about to be like, oh boy.
We'll get to the base of Hill 493 soon. Just need to follow the river.
Alright. Thanks. Alright. Come on. Oh. Crap. Oh, come on. Now what? Why are you doing this to me? All of y'all deserve to die. Oh boy.
Grenade out! Fire!
Oh crap, grenade.
Throw the grenade!
Why are y'all doing this to me?
Grenade smoke, Daniel! Here, Daniel!
If you don't shoot me, I'll give you $100. Or even more. Like how much you want. Y'all hate me. Come on. Gonna be harder than I thought, y'all. So gonna be harder than I thought.
them see you.
So now what? Survive this. Oh my gosh. Like, what are we supposed to do here, y'all? What are we supposed to do? There we go. Yeah.
Daniel, grenade and smoke.
I'd actually honestly like to see a Call of Duty World War One, to be honest. It would actually kind of be nice to see a Call of Duty World War One. Cause in school, in my history class, we're studying about World War One and whatnot. One of the biggest wars ever in US history. Headshot. Oh, so you wanna fight? You wanna play my boys? That's how you wanna play my dudes? Oh, there you are.
I need more ammo, sir!
Thanks. Let's get back out there. Ah! I can use it for another tactic. Slow motion shooting. And I'm out of first aid kits too. It's going to be harder than I thought. What the?
Jack, it's a trap.
What just happened?
We've been spotted. Come on.
Artillery. All right. Oh gosh. Run. Oh my gosh. Gosh. We're all gonna die. We're all gonna die. Come on! We're all gonna die! Run! Ah! Get what the- Ow! Ah! God damn! Oh! 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 Oh.
Get up, Brad.
Hmm?
I know you're better than anyone, so I know you still got fighting. Can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Paul?
Krauss could be here any second. So show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid.
Mm-hmm.
I won't make it.
You got you, Red. Hazel needs you, and so does your child. Now get up.
Okay.
I will.
Of course you will. Because you don't know the meaning.
And Zussman, too?
I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul.
Okay.
Paul!
Meet me at home, baby brother.
Briggs! Oh, God!
See what type of gun that I have now. What are the others?
Gotta find the assembly point.
Over here, maybe?
Jesus.
Oh boy. Dead body. They're here. Damn it. I don't think that's all of them. Come on. Still gotta keep moving. Still gotta keep moving.
No.
Why are you doing this to me? Why do you hate me? Why do you hate me? How do I get up here?
Our guys are gonna need support. You got it, sir.
There you are.
Get the door. Cover
me. I was wondering where you were. Okay, I found you. Reload.
Looks too run down to provide much defense.
Crowd's probably abandoned.
Think they'll be back?
Hope not anytime soon.
Now what?
See any more guys out there?
No, sir.
Hope they made it to the assembly. Listen. It's water.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
Back them up. Don't you worry. Here's the river.
And then silence those guns.
Oh, come on! Oh, what? Oh, come on! I don't even got no sniper rifle. How do we even escape him? It's like he's a quickscope or something. Come on, move, move, move. I only got one medikit left. I can't please move it.
He got one of ours.
Damn it. One. Now what? Can I fire this, please? Can I please use it? Oh wow. Please, no enemies in here. Please, no. Damn it. Yeah. I'm coming for you, boy. Come on. Ha. I'm coming for you.
He's down.
You did good, Daniels. Move it out. On me.
Okay. Assembly point. Assembly point.
That soldier didn't have to die.
Let's move.
You're talking about that soldier didn't have to die? Yo, they literally killed me like 2 or 3 times. It deserved to die. That soldier deserved to die.
Gunfire! We must be near our guys. Move.
Oh boy, y'all. Well, I would do this here, but I think I'm just gonna end the gameplay for now. I think I've done enough, alright, saying quit for now. Alright y'all, so I'm end the gameplay right there, and if y'all enjoyed, please like and subscribe. It really helps out a lot, and from the game videos every day. But anyways guys, I love you guys, thank y'all for watching, and as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!